All right, Mark, where are we?
Hey, we're at the SAP Sapphire event in Sao Paulo, Brazil. Let's go check out the FarmBot. Rory here in Sao Paulo, Brazil. We're here showcasing the FarmBot, and we're going to look at an integration that SAP built to control the FarmBot from a custom dashboard. Let's see how they did it. So here we've got the customer dashboard. Here you can see a simplified field overview of the FarmBot bed. We've got the strawberries, the front there, the meat, and then we have a couple of widgets for field data, snaps, the village metrics. Here's a task to gather soil moisture data. I'm going to click start task, and that's going to instruct the FarmBot to mount the soil moisture sensor tool, move to the pre-specified measurement points within the FarmBot bed, and then take soil moisture readings. So now that the FarmBot's collected the soil moisture reading, we can request recommendations. And this is going to send the data to SAP's data center where they can process it with virtually a limited number of other data sources. In this example, we're getting suggestions that can impact the sustainability of the operation, including an ad hoc intervention, making adjustments to the watering schedule, and in the long term, changing the mix of crops grown. This integration particularly highlights the power of FarmBot's open source resources and open APIs. Under the hood, SAP employees use the FarmBot JS package along their interface and backend systems to authenticate with the FarmBot, control it directly, and get data from the FarmBot API in real time. It's exciting to see how our open platform forms the foundation for innovations like this, giving users the power to make more informed, real-time decisions that can impact yield, efficiency, profitability, and sustainability.